anyone cares about either of them, honestly. Jim's goated.
Bro, I don't even care about melee.
Which one?
I care a little bit. Who's this guy?
You're talking about the Inglorious Bastards type beat? Yeah, I got it. I don't know.
Who is he? Crawfish.
Crawfish. Wait, isn't that guy good?
I don't know.
Hey, can you right-click his thing and see it? I think he might be a Northeast player. Someone was saying that maybe Crawfish moved. What does it say? Just U.S.? Check his recent tournaments.
Nothing. This guy's a hidden boss, maybe.
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, fuck it. Well, who'd he beat?
Hypers.
Okay, so random guy 85. Let's see if he can beat Corn Man.
Random guy 85 trying to beat Corn Man.
He does have a designer mask on, so that makes me think he's not good at games.
What do you mean designer mask? That just has a pattern on it.
That's a designer mask.
Okay, he looks right off the bat.
A designer designed that mask. A fabric company put together, assembled this mask. There's like a difference, right? That's like the whole statement.
There is no statement.
There's a statement.
Right off the bat, he's looking pretty good. It's looking like this is gonna be a competitive
match. Is he? I think he's Falco.
He can shine out of shield.
But he has to hit more things. Like, he's just gonna die. He's not like... He should be dead.
Up smash? What? I know, it's true combo.
Dude, I hate these... No Fox player is good at the game. There's never been a Fox player that's like impressively skillful. Look at this. He just up smashes. Okay.
Can I say something though?
Yeah.
I think Zuppy has a really good Fox. Probably one of the best Foxes.
You know what else I'd say? I'd say Jim. Casual player 85.
Come on,
has maybe
man.
One of the best Peaches.
Come on.
Much better than Apples' Peach.
I'm best Peach Minnesota right now.
Dude, it's so wrong.
Yeah.
You know
name me
wrong.
A better Peach.
You know, it's fucking Kyle's Peach.
That's what I thought.
Kyle's Peach is better than yours. Have you seen Kyle play, Alex?
Kyle?
The glasses dude?
No, I don't know who that is.
He has like the square frames.
I don't know
very
that
pale. I'll send you a
picture. Oh, Kyle! Oh, yeah.
His Peach is
I saw. I saw him last time. Yeah, that. You might be right.
What might be?
We haven't played.
Okay, Falco's winning. Crawfish, let's go.
Dude, Crawfish hit a boss.
Put an Iowa in the trash. I think Crawfish is the guy. I'm pretty sure Jeremy said something about statistics or something.
What are you?
I got lost in the ETOS sauce. So.
Don't do that.
This might be an ETOS scouting report player, but it might not be. I don't know.
Oh. You gotta look out for those. No skill.
Zero skill. This is what you actually have to look out for.
Okay.
You gotta hit once.
This is huge damage. This is off one grab.
Oh my god, man. Someone like let Fox exist. Be fair.
Oh no, Crawfish just going for these grabs.
Oh, I love that back air.
What are these fairs that he? Oh no.
That back air was great. It covered every single option. I feel like.
Yeah.
He got the soft hit on the tech in place, but I think it covered the mistech and the roll, so let's go.
This is going to be a competitive one.
1-1.
Pokemon makes sense.
Yeah, I don't know. You never know.
Oh, where's the
dare? I wonder if Dendy will let me enter with my DK in amateur bracket, even though I made top 32.
He's not going to let you enter.
With DK?
Your DK's pretty... no, it's shit. You're gonna really ask? Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Now that Pierce is gone, we can talk about the match. I told you he wasn't gonna let you do it.
My last set?
He's at the spot dodge. This could be big. Oh, he drops down air. Good DI in. Look for a bear. Oh, just random. Okay, this is competitive. Laser.
He's like, ooh, down smash.
Big down smash.
All my homies love a down smash.
Crawfish.
No, we play best 2 of 3. Just, I don't care, man. I lost the fish. I'm not going to take a game off of a Falco.
Who'd you lose to?
Fish. I lost the Falco 85. It was so depressing. God, I despise. Oh, I despise that character. Okay, sweet then. Yeah, we're okay, great. Okay, never mind then.
Okay, halftime.
Okay, I'm stupid. Okay.
Oh, the combo. Oh,
that
my.
That was so good. But he gets the. Oh, that laser.
He gets
trade.
Like the. Yeah.
Max lay F smash.
Pretty good.
We love it.
Into these random down smashes.
Oh my god, roll jab.
Look for a bear?
Yes.
Gets
that
countered
up tilt.
With an up tilt, yeah. Good tech chase.
Tech chase is with the turnaround nair.
Yeah, that's not smash. Oh, gets the freaking wheel.
Have to hit the move.
And he gets the
you
shine off.
Have to hit the move.
Oh my god, Crawfish can do this, but he needs to, you know.
He miss the move and it still works.
And
oh, he's over it.
If that was Fox, that was an
he
up
goes
smash.
For the over it.
He really wants to just finish his kill off. Gets the light back air. Oh no. No.
Oh my god, you're
the freaking max player.
You're just so over it, dude. Just, you can't be over it. It's winnable.
You're so winnable.
Yes.
Yeah, you can't give up.
Okay, he's not. He's back into it. He's turned on. The second you take the stock, you're turned on, but you just throw out random options. Sometimes that's the gambit you play.
He needs one shine combo, and he's.
Oh, gives him the.
Oh, no,
the
that
corner.
Bear's gonna seal it, I think.
Goes up. Side B? Yeah. On time.
Wow, that was unfortunate, because Crawfish was up.
It felt like Crawfish could do it, but.